What's going on, guys? No Jack from the Geek Week here. Today we're going to be playing Melty Blood Type Lumina on the Switch. You already know, Switch God. I've never played this game before. I just picked it up. I've heard about it, obviously. It's a very popular game. I love fighting games. I love anime. So this should be a match made in heaven. Right? But, just run through the tutorials, all of them really, so we're gonna see what's up with some story mode single play. Oh. They do good, because she's definitely first without a doubt. Easy, I don't know if we need easy. Let's do normal. Start out with normal, see what's up. You already know the deal. We not reading. Very beautiful. Very, very good looking game. Oh, I don't have any bars. I'm thinking it's training. I'm like, why aren't the moves working? I don't have any bars, bro. Yeah, she goes in, bro. She goes in for sure. Ushi Wakamaru. My girl, Ushi. Yeah, I can do those too, right? Just trying to remember my buttons in this match. That's the instant combo. Ooh, what was that? You have no bar. Remember, you have no bar. It's not training. You don't have infinite bar. Just put me on YouTube? Bro, I'm making the YouTube video. Boy, put me on a live stream. What the? I missed. Cap. Come on. Come on. Oh yeah, I can charge that up like that. I don't know what it does though. I really, what does it do? The moon energy, right? But isn't that only if I'm getting whopped on? And then, how do I do? Maybe I need like full bar for like that anime cutscene special. I don't remember. There was so much in the tutorial. I did get that all on, for the most part, all on video though. Probably put that probably on the Patreon separately. But we shall see. What did I just do? That's a crazy visual right there. Yeah, backdrop looks boo-boo. I didn't check this girl out. She looked okay. Not red. Oh, she was getting her health back. Oh, I just peeked. I forgot you could do that. I wonder if there's like a cap to that. Okay, we checked him out. Know a little bit of his moveset. Oh, man, getting under those moves. I swear on my soul, I don't know what that is. Yeah. one.
Oh, man.
Ooh, come on. Come on. Come on. He dropped it. I tried it.
Oh, I missed. Are you kidding me?
Let's get it. I did not see what Hermos was looking like. Her out of here. What? Cap. Ha ha ha! Oh, come on.
Are you kidding me? Look how much life she got back. What the hell?
Oh, this is so stupid. See how much life she got back from just standing there? Like, what? And that quickly? It's insane. That's insane. Never hit that special. Oh my god, it does it every time. That one was free. That one was free. Seems as if they all got their own personal stories, which is cool. You know, it's always nice to see. Not a generic story that everybody shares. I'm still not gonna read it, but I respect it. Save that special for next round. See if we can get the EX. Got her. She had the guile. Sonic booms. Yeah, she's taking all mad damage. Is that the end of her story? Japanese. All right. Yeah, so we did that first character playthrough. We'll definitely play through with more. I just got this one, so I'm definitely running through with more. I'm enjoying it so far. That was smooth. There's definitely a lot to learn as far as the mechanics of the game. I'm telling you, the tutorial is like, it's like an hour and 20 minutes of me doing just the tutorial all the way through it, the expert. So, and I forgot like half of it as soon as I was done. So that'll, my play will definitely get better as I remember some of the controls more. But yeah, man, if you guys enjoyed that, don't forget to comment, share, like, subscribe, and I will catch you in the next video. Peace.